It's a dream that many young talents have, performing center stage in a major opera house. Careful training and assistance are required if this dream is to become reality. During the NEUE STIMMEN Master Class, renowned instructors prepare young artists from around the world for a career in opera. Maria Popa, only 23 years old, is one of them. Under the artistic directorship of Gustav Kuhn, the singers are rehearsing for their final concert, which will allow them to demonstrate what they have learned.
When I get in high school, and like any teenager, they are getting fight, let's say, with parents, and I was talking to my parents very loud, so my mother told me, "Oh, stop yelling at me, go yell where you have to yell." Yeah, so I decided to make an audition for high school, for canto, and the teacher says that you have to do.
The body is the singer's instrument. Proper technique is crucial, and that's what Maria Popa is working on with acclaimed soprano Cheryl Studer.
Do you hear that small difference in quality when you have the right technique?
Yet, technique alone is certainly not enough. What else does it take to be a successful opera singer?
First of all, you have to be born with this gift. And then you have to have a craziness, let's say like this, because I used to say that I'm not normal from the other people, because first of all, I have the voice and the other doesn't have. And the second one, I'm trying to do my best in any conditions.
World-famous tenor and music professor Francesco Araiza knows precisely what is required. What we do, as singers, is not an occupation, it's a calling. What the young singers can do is to prepare themselves as best they can in case they are indeed called. Maria Popa has taken another step towards this calling by participating in the NEUE STIMMEN International Singing Competition.
So I came here, I got through the semi-final, and after the semi-final I was contacted by Deutsche Oper am Rhein and invited if I want to take part to their opera studio. So yes, it was, I was like this, and then after your competition, my way was like this.
Raffaela Lintl is from Germany, a rarity among today's young vocal talents. She is using the week to work intensively on her voice and stage presence, here with movement coach John Norris.
Then you audition for jobs and try, somehow, to get a foothold in this very competitive world full of musicians. I think this masterclass is an outstanding bridge between university, completing your vocal studies, and then asking yourself, what's the next step? How do I find a job? It's not simple. I know that. There are ups and downs, and you have to live with them. There's a lot you have to give up. You have to be willing to be disciplined. Despite all of that, and despite the risk that maybe it won't work, even if you try and are very talented and so on, you keep trying. It's possible it won't work out. All the same, it's still good, and it's still worth it. My plan B is to make sure plan A works.
A goal that the NEUE STIMMEN Masterclass continues to pursue. The traditional final concert provides valuable experience performing in front of an audience. The world's great opera stages, a life in the limelight, festive costumes, thunderous applause. Those are the things that dreams are made of.
And maybe I will get famous, why not? But this is not the goal. The goal is to express my feelings and for what I'm feeling with people. And to feel them, people or the audience, for 3 minutes, like they are forget about their problems, family, and yes.
I'm very excited about the coming concert and feel well taken care of. You don't have to worry about anything. Everything is being done up. and then it's time to start.
Stage fright, right before it's time to perform. The singers are full of nervous anticipation. But now, clear the stage.
Yeah.
Singing like that at the age of 22 and a half is certainly exceptional, and we'll have to see how we can continue to provide support. After all, this is when things get dangerous. Naturally, she is so sure of herself, so exceptionally talented. Now she'll be approached by opera houses and will be singing this role and this role and this role, and it will be too much, too much, too much. It's important to provide young talents with support over an extended period of time, a fact Lismone also emphasizes.
It's a sign that we're doing our job properly, that we'll continue to do it, and maybe start looking at other aspects as well. The way we said this time, they have to learn to deal with agents, to manage themselves, so that they keep up the momentum. I know that some have already been offered their first contracts. That's a great success for the young people, of course, but also for the instructors.
Well-deserved applause and a standing ovation for an evening of opera par excellence.